during the lockdown, the shutdown, the shielding. I wish the shielding had a caught on. That sounds more glamorous, doesn't it? The shielding. Sounds like a film. Oh, now the sun goes behind a cloud. Thanks. Yeah, all I've started, so I'll finish. Because everywhere was shut, and it'd been a bit mean putting an order through an Amazon for an office chair. I mean, really, is it essential? I did have to resort to repairing before I could replace. And I'm going to show you what I did to repair. Okay, before I show you, I must point out that A, the chair is very old. It's at least 10 years old. I didn't buy it. It was inherited. It was also very worn when I actually got it. And I've been meaning to get a new office chair for a while. But of all the times for it to break, it had to be during the lockdown, didn't it? Or the shielding, as I like to call it now, from now on. The shielding. Ta-da! I tie-gripped it to the emergency guest chair. If there's any emergency guests now, they'll have to stand or sit on the floor. I used tie-grips and just married them together like some sort of Frankenstein experiment. Strangely, though, the exactly correct height. Amazing. And look, yeah, all's good. Yeah, I had to use some gaffer tape, though, to redo the bottom of it because it's all worn away because he inherited the chair when it was all very old. I've only had it for about 3 years. And there's a bit of it on the top as well. that. Yeah. I can't get the wheels on the bottom, though. You know, so I can't move it around. I can't boole it around. I have to physically lift it up. But it's very solid. Shall I do a demonstration? Oh, it's like a very cheap, basic SES advert, or DFS, look. And can you believe, to fix this chair, it costs just a few pounds. I'm going to clip all these bits off, though, because they'll annoy me. I'll clip them off with some nail clippers. Not the best nail clippers, just some nail clippers, because, fun fact, if you need to use tie grips, it's best to clip it off with nail clippers. Because of the slight curviness, and because it's meant to be for nails, you get a much softer finish.
Nice.
Yeah, top tip. I will get a new chair. I can't keep using this like this, because this is, the bottom does get a bit sweaty. But that's what I had to do, because it was lockdown. But it's a cheap repair, and it worked. Thanks for watching Scrass Bell. May see you when I see you. Bye.